Hello everyone, welcome to a brand new video. Today, I will be showing you guys how to download Community Script Hook v.NET, so that you can run any plugins, add-ons, and mods written in the .NET language for GTA 5. Remember to only use mods in story mode as it can get you banned from GTA Online. Before we start, you must have Script Hook v installed. If you don't, click the second link in the description to learn how. This is a pretty short video, Al, let's jump right into the video. The first thing you want to do is open up this link, which is the first link in the description. To download the file, scroll down all the way to the bottom where you see Asset. Click the scripthook.net.zip text. Wait a couple of seconds for that to download. After that is done, find the file you just downloaded and extract it. Inside the folder, you should see a bunch of files, some text, ini, sc, dll, etc. We're going to wait a bit before we do anything with that. Next, open another file explorer window and find your GTA 5 directory. Once you have found the main GTA directory, drag everything except the readme.txt file and license.txt file into the main GTA directory. Once you have done that, it should have been installed. Close your file explorer and enjoy. Now you can run many more mods, add-ons, and plugins that use the .NET language. And this is the end of my tutorial. I really hoped you liked it. If you did, please like and subscribe with notifications to get notified whenever I post a new video. This is it from me, have a good day and peace.